Hello everybody, and welcome again to a new do-it-yourself at home and nail art. Hello everybody, and welcome again to Sassy Family. I know it's a little bit of time ago that you have seen a new video on my channel. Excuse me for this, but I have my reasons, let me say it this way. First reason, I was sick, I had the flu, I was vomiting, I had a nasty fever. Then Tiara went sick, now Lisa is also sick, also with the same nasty fever. And also, I didn't sleep for 2 days and nights because I am waiting on my kittens to arrive, but yeah, they won't come. So I am with my little cat to support her because she really have a rough time right now. So excuse me guys if I don't upload like you are used from me. I really do my best if I have a little time to upload for you guys. So today we have a little haul video. The most products that you gonna see here, the nail product I get from my girl Lisa. Bless you honey, thank you so much, mommy is so happy with it. And I also have new products for my airbrush machine. Yes indeed, I know you want to see me work with my airbrush machine, but I don't have the things that I need to work with, so I leave it alone because I don't want to break it. Okay, so let's dive in to the nail stuff that I got. You can see it's pretty a lot. I put all the different package in this huge one, and also we have this came in this big package. So which one shall we do first? Let's first do the pink one because it's so pretty. Oh my god. So it is from the brand Vendor. I believe Lisa got it from Amazon. Yeah, I think it was Amazon. Amazon or AliExpress. I need to ask her if she know where she get it. I'm gonna put a link in the description box, so I'm not sure guys. But it's so pretty. Look at that. Guys, bam! Oh my lord, look how huge this is. I know it is a makeup brush set, but honey, you can use them also to do your nails. It's a lot cheaper this way, and look how beautiful these are. Oh my god, so how many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 23, 24 brushes, guys! Whoa, and look at this one! Ooh, that's a sweet one. Let me try to get this out. I'm a little bit wrong. Look at this fan brush! Ooh, yeah baby, very nice to brush your nails with if you worked with glitter. Oh my god, I really love it. So this is the first thing that I got from my girl, very handy in this little package or envelope. You just roll it on and you can close it with this little strings. Easy like that, fast like that. So if you are on the go to do somebody her nails, this way you can put all your favorite brushes inside, so you always have all your brushes with you. How neat is that? Okay, so this was the first thing that I have. Let's see. Okay, I just gonna take something out guys because like I said, it's pretty a lot. Okay, I was so thrilled when Lisa got this one for me. It's a Born Pretty rainbow cuticle pusher. I believe she also have it from Amazon. professional nail art tool, stainless steel, burn pretty rainbow cuticle pusher. It's not like a normal cuticle pusher. I have seen it already on some channel, so I'm very curious to know how this one works, guys. Look at this end. Oh my god. Focus, my dear camera. Thank you. Look at this. Oh my god. So you can use it on a lot different ways. And here you have the normal end. Look how pretty. Oh my god, I love it. So here is my rainbow cuticle pusher. Okay, I'm gonna put this one safe and sound back in his case, so nothing can happen with it. I'm gonna use it when I redo my nails, not now, because you can see it, guys, they are still amazing. Okay, oh yeah, like I said, the brush set that you have seen, I got it from my girl, and she also had ordered one for herself, but there are some brushes that she don't want to have. So look at this, guys, all these extra brushes she gave them to me. Whoop whoop. And there are pink, honey, you know already, pink is my color. Yes, baby, I'm gonna put them away. Let's see what's in here. Oh my god, yes, 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 yes. These are 3D water stencils. Look at that. Oh my god, I love them. Can you see how it is 3D? So we have flamingos, we have, how do you call, hummingbirds, we have some beautiful flowers. I cannot wait to use them, guys, but I really want to use them on my nails or on my girl, her nails. I don't want to waste them on my practice hands, because they are so pretty. I love these. Okay, let's see. Okay, so it's only this, so let's put this one back, up to the next one. Okay, what's inside here? Oh my god, yes! Woohoo! I'm so happy with this, guys! Can you see it? Focus, camera, please, focus. Oh my god, it's a little skull. Look at the colors. I don't gonna take it out of this package, guys, because I don't want to lose it. Oh my god, I'm in love with this cutie. It came only with one in the package, a little bit bummed about that. I was hoping to get a little bit more of them, but yeah, very special. Excuse me, let's see, what do I pull out next? Let's see, baby. Ooh, what's inside of this one? Oh, yes. Oh, you're gonna love this, guys. You know, I already have one mold to make a diamond shape, but now I also have some figures. I have some flowers, leaves, some. I cannot come up with the name. Some hearts, some sea stuff, some ocean stuff. I'm gonna try and show it to you guys. Here you have the heart forms. Very, very cute. Let's see, can you see it better this way? Very cute. Then we have some roses. Look at them, guys, they look perfect. Here they are. I cannot come out on the name, guys, maybe you can help me. Shells, yes, some shells. Look how pretty. Love it. Here we have different flowers. I think it are some of daisies. Oh my god, I hear my cat calling me. Here we have some leaves and flowers and the cute bows. Look at this, guys, I love them. So I'm gonna try this out very, very soon with you guys, because I'm very curious to see how they're gonna work, because it is another material than the big one that I had. I believe you can use this one with normal gel polish. So yeah, I'm very curious to see how these are going to work. I'm gonna put them back in the little baggie so we don't lose them. Okay, what can I pull out next? Okay. Ooh, yeah, baby, we have some water decals. I just gonna show the one that's on top because I have a lot more to show you guys. But I gonna show you all the water decals in this package in another video. Look how pretty. I love it. I must say, guys, in this package, there are a little bit of dirty ones also inside of this. So, just to be warned. But I'm gonna show this in another video, okay? So, we have some pretty water decals. Let me take everything out of here. I think it's gonna be a lot easier and quicker to show you. Okay, what do we have next? Oh yes, I have ordered me some more glitter triangles. You already know this stuff. You already have seen me using this. I believe there are 10 more. Yes, 10 more. Always useful. Like you can see, I'm gonna show you an old one. You can see it's a little bit dirty with paint. I need to clean it out. But yeah, these are the same. You can never have enough from this, guys. Okay, is it empty? Yes, it is. Throw it away when it is empty. Oh, it's so hot in Belgium, guys. Is it also hot where you live? Ooh, oh my God. I have an extra little gift. Ooh, this is for my practice hand. I have a little ring, guys. Look, it's a little gift. Can you read it? If the camera like to focus, it's a little gift, guys. So cute. Look at that. Ooh, it's beautiful. I think, I fit the ring. That's nice. Let's keep it on for now. Okay, and bam, look at this, guys. Some eeny, meeny, tiny crystals. I love them. I really hope you can see the sparkle, guys. I really, really love these tiny things. Oh my God. Okay, the next thing, I was waiting for it a long time to arrive here. Finally, it came. Bam! Do you know what this is? This is a special magnet. Yes, indeed, guys. You can do fabulous things with it, if I have it right. So definitely going to try this out in a video also, so you can see how it works. Like you already know, if you follow me, I have a lot of different kinds of magnets. Ooh, it's a strong one. Oh my God. I have a lot of magnets now to play with. So yeah. Ooh, that's cute. Look at this, guys. I have some more fruit slices. Some bananas, fraises, some apples, limes, oh my God, grapes. I see so much in this package. So yes, definitely going to make a nail art with these guys. I think I'm gonna use them with Pumpkin's nail, her glitters that she sent me that I won in a giveaway. Here are the glitters. So maybe the pink with the grapes. It's looking very pretty, or with the cherries, and the green with the kiwi or the green apples. I don't know yet, guys. I'm thinking what I'm going to use with this glitters. If you have an idea, please let me know. Always handy to know. Okay, I think we are through with the nail stuff. Are you ready to see what I got me for my airbrush? I'm gonna tell you already, guys, if you also want to buy an airbrush, please, 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 please watch this part of the video, because it's very important that you also get the stuff that I get me. So if you get you an airbrush, you normally just have the compressor and the gun so you can start with it, but they're not gonna give you the cleaning stuff, okay, or the stuff to thin out your paint, because you can use acrylic paint, but you need to thin it out because it is too thick and you're gonna clog up your gun. So I hope, Nails of Nikki, that you are watching, sweetheart, because I have seen that you also get an airbrush. Welcome in the airbrush team. Yeah, baby, maybe we can do a collab sometime with the airbrush. That looks very fun to do. So I really hope you watch this part, sweetheart. Okay, so the first thing that I get myself is this huge thing. What is it, you ask me? Well, guys, this is the complete set to clean out your air gun and also to spray out the fillings from your air gun. So if you want to change color, you need to rinse your gun, and you can empty it in this glass pot. Okay, so let's open this baby up. Here, this is to close it off, but it's also to mix your paint in. So you can see you have some ridges here. You have three compartments where you can mix your paint in or put some glitters in or some other things that you want to do. So yeah, so it's a double use. It's your lid, but you can also use it to mix stuff in. So here is the top of my cleansing tool. So you have some filters inside of it. You really need this, because if you are working with chemical paints, then you can have some smell and you don't want it in your room but trapped in this glass bowl. So I hope you can see it, guys, but you have two filters inside of here. This black hole, you use this. I'm gonna try if I can take my airbrush, because yes, it's with me. I'm looking at it every time that I'm sit on my desk, and honey, it's biting me to use it, but now we can use it because now I have everything. Okay. Okay, so you put this inside here and you put it on, of course, and then you spray everything out in this glass jar. So it also came with a stand to stand your gun in. I'm gonna show it you inside. Okay, so here are all the cleaning tools. Really, guys, get you this. Here I have also some spare filters so I can change them when they are too dirty. I also have a little pipette to thin my paint, oops, or to mix colors. This is how it looks, very easy. Also, you can use this pipettes. You can find them on Amazon. It is the same, guys, it really is the same. And here are the little filters to put inside of the lid. Here we have the gun stand. I had a really hard time to figuring out how to use this, but you need to put it here. So just push it in like that, and I must say, I think it is a lot easier to use this stand, because you can place it where you want than the stand on your airbrush machine. So it looks like this, guys. How nice is that? So if you can see, I hope you can see it, but where the paint is coming out, it's right above your filter. So if you have some leakage, no problem, because it's also gonna drip inside of your bowl. Okay, let's put my airbrush away. Okay, so we can look at the other stuff, because there is a lot, Gunny. There is a lot inside of this. I don't have it a close look yet, because I like to do this with you guys. Okay, so look what we get. So these things are to clean out the body of your air gun. I'm gonna take my air gun again. So if you remove this part, you can take out your needle and then you can go in with this cleaning needle. So don't use these little rods to use as a needle to spray your paint. It's only to clean out all the stuck paint that is inside. Really guys, if you use this airbrush or another airbrush, always when you are done with the airbrush, completely done, take your gun apart. I'm gonna make a separate video how you need to do this. Take it apart and clean it completely, because if there is a little bit paint left and it's going to be hard in your gun, I promise you, gun, you can throw your gun away. You can buy you a new gun. So you don't want to have this. So then you also have something like this to clean. You can see there are all different sizes. You have small ones, you have big ones. This you use to clean out this this little place here. Also, you can take this off completely, so you can clean it also inside with this little tool. And then, very happy to have these guys. This little dude, I hope you can see it. It's very sharp, it's a needle. This one you use when your gun is clogged up. So with this you can take out, hopefully, all the clogged up paint. But like I told you already, I'm gonna do a separate video how you can clean your gun so you don't ever have to deal with clogged up guns. I hope so, because I really have invested in it to avoid that. So I'm gonna put everything back inside so we don't lose anything. Give me a second, guys. Okay, so I have two more products to share with you if you also have an air gun that you really need to have. Really guys, you really need to have this if you have an air gun, if you don't want to have any problems. Bam! These two, let me take them out for you. I have seen this on another YouTube channel that just do airbrushing. So I really, guys, I can promise you these two bottles are the best to use in your air gun. Oh my god, I can't speak anymore. So this is an airbrush cleaner. So every time you change out your color, you put a little bit of the airbrush cleaner in your cup, spray it out in this glass jar that I already showed you, and you are ready to use a new color. Also, when you are done for the day, then you're gonna give it a truly cleanse with this airbrush cleaner. You're gonna clean every little part from your gun with this stuff, and also spray it through your gun to make sure that everything is nice and clean inside. Very important. You can also try to do it with alcohol, but it's not so good like if you're using a special airbrush cleaner. This stuff is made for this guy, so really just invest in it. You can see it's a very big bottle. So here are the I'm banging my head against my lamp. Here are the directions. Media airbrush cleaner is a highly concentrate, ready to use, and is effective on most surface. To help minimize paint accumulation, spray through airbrush between color chains and at the end of the painting sessions. For clogged airbrushes, so if your airbrush already is clogged, remove needle and nozzle and clean separately using media airbrush cleaner. So you can declog your gun, or try to, with this product. If it is a good product, I don't know, I never used it before. So yeah, we're gonna try it also out. Also, be very careful for your eyes. If your eyes come in contact with the stuff, rinse it out with lukewarm water for 15 minutes. If irritation persists, then you must contact a psychician. That's strange. I thought a doctor, but okay. Keep out of reach of children. Yeah, duh. Do not contain NPE. I don't know what this stuff is. Also, I cannot find what's inside of it. I cannot find the ingredient list. That's strange. Maybe so you cannot maybe it is so you cannot DIY the product. I don't know. But you have 23 fluid OZ or 946 milliliter of this product, so almost 1 liter of the stuff. So yes, it is a lot, but you're gonna use it a lot, like I have seen on YouTube. So let me tell you how much I paid for it. €18.52 I have paid for it. And then we have the Life Color Thinner, 250 milliliter. That is this guy, thinner, especially for acrylic paint. So now I can use my normal paints to use in my airbrush. Never, never, ever use acrylic paint without a thinner, guys. You can also use water, but then the pigment is also going to going away with water. So you really are better to use a thinner. You don't need a lot to thin out your paint. So it is really a good investment to do. So what did I paint for this dude? Let me see, €7.08. So it's not too much, I think. So yeah, I have a nice amount. Let's see, can I read it? Acrylic thinner. Thinner for acrylic colors for children over 14 years. Keep away from eyes and mouth. Freezing sensitive. Alright, so you need to make sure that it is not on a very cold place, because it can freeze. So yeah, I believe that's the end, guys. So this was my little haul for today. What do you like the most from the products that I have showed you? I'm very curious to know. And also let me know, are you also interested in an airbrush to do nails? Or do you think it's a waste for me? So I gotta leave all the information where you can comment on this video. You can comment in my community here on YouTube. Just go to my homepage from Sassy Family. You can see community, push on community. There you're gonna see all my videos. You also can comment through Facebook. I share all my videos on my Facebook page, Sassy Family. But everything is put down in the info box, so please read my info box. And you can also comment on my Instagram. I always post a picture from every video that I make, so you can also comment this way if you like. So I really did my best, guys, to give you the most opportunity to reach out to me, because I really, really miss your comments, guys. So please, please, you have 3 ways to comment now. I really hope you use them. I really, really do. Okay, so here is the company where I have ordered this. I also gonna put a link in the info box, so if you want to take a look, they also have paints and stencil. They really have a lot. So yeah, take a look. Okay, so I think it was it for today. I'm gonna close off like I always do. I hope you're gonna do it together with me. Geef deze beertjes een brul. Rawr! And stay sassy! Bye!